A harmless man is not a good man. A good man is a very, very dangerous man who has that under voluntary control. I also think that that's part of what makes a world peaceful. If you're around people who are dangerous but disciplined, then everyone watches their step.